So good evening. So in this class we see the theorem sum of the angles of a triangle is 180 degree. This is a very simple theorem. We will draw a triangle PQR. We want to prove this angle. Name it as 1 and this is 2 and this is 3. We have to prove 1 plus 2 plus 3 equal to 180 degree. So what is given? Given PQR is a triangle. PQR is a triangle. And let angle P equal to 1, then angle Q equal to 2, then angle R equal to 3, or you keep as it is, P, Q, R itself, you can name it. Then, to prove 1 plus 2 plus 3 equal to 180 degree, that is angle P plus angle Q plus angle R equal to 180 degree. Now construction, we draw a line parallel to QR. Draw AB parallel to QR. So draw AB parallel to QR through the point P. So through the point P, we draw AB parallel to QR. Then proof. Since AB parallel to QR, or before that, here you write, let angle APQ equal to 4, the number 4, and angle BPR equal to number 5. So this you keep it as number 4, the next this is number 5. Now APB is a straight line. Since APB is a straight line, we know a straight angle is 180 degree. So if it is a straight line, then sum of all the adjacent angles, this is equal to 180 degree. So therefore angle APQ, this APQ, this one is equal to 180 degree. So APQ then plus QPR then plus RPB. So this is equal to 180 degree because it is straight angle. A straight angle is 180 degree. For this we give the name as 4. Yeah, 4 plus 1 plus angle 5 equal to 180 degree. And we use another property. By construction we have drawn the parallel line. So parallel line and transversal. We use that AB parallel to QR, and what about Q or PQ? PQ and PR are the transversal. So if you find a pair of parallel lines and a transversal, then alternate angles are equal, corresponding angles are equal, co-interior angles are supplementary, in this way we have. Here, alternate angle. This angle 4 equal to angle 2. These two angles are alternate angles. If you see the figure, it is understood. This is parallel to you are, this is a transversal. Since it is a transversal, alternate angles are equal. So angle 4 tan. And another pair, angle 5, the number 5 equal to number 3. So 3 equal to 5. Reason is same. Alternate angle. So every time no need to write interior alternate angle, simply we write alternate angle. So alternate angles are equal. Now we substitute here 4 plus 1 plus 5 equal to 1. So from 1, this you mark it as 1. 4 plus 1 plus 5 equal to 180. So instead of 4 you write 2, 1 keep as it is. Instead of 5 you write 3 equal to 180. That is right in order. 1 plus 2 plus 3 equal to 180. That is, it implies angle P, angle Q, angle R equal to 180 degree. That is, sum of the three angles is equal to 180 degree. So this is very simple theorem. This theorem is extended to get a new result when the side of a triangle is produced. We know the exterior angle is equal to sum of the interior opposite angle. So this is a triangle I produce. It takes the same PQR I produced till T. So we get another result. So result 2. In result 2, before that we see this is 1, this is 2, this is 3. Here is this, you keep it as 4. QRT, this part over. Then next, QRT is a straight line. QRT is a straight line. Then RPR, PR is a ray stands on it. So when you get a straight line and a ray stands on it, then the sum of the adjacent angle is 180 degree, that is linear pair. So which implies angle 3 plus angle 4 equal to 180 degree, reason a linear pair. And also we know angle 1 plus angle 2 plus angle 3, that is the sum of the three angle is equal to 180 degree. This result from the previous result. So equating, so by equating, so equate 1 plus 2 plus 3 equal to 3 plus 4, that is cancel. Therefore 4 equal to 1 plus 2. So by this we write the statement as exterior angle equal to sum of interior opposite angles. So we write, that is exterior angle. This 4 is the exterior angle equal to sum of the interior opposite angles. So this result we are getting, exterior angle is equal to sum of the interior opposite angle. And one more result, result 3, angle 1 is always less than angle 4, also angle 3 is always less than angle 4. It is obvious because 1 plus 2 gives 4, means 1 is less than 4 and 2 is less than 4. Here not 3. 2 is less than 4. So these results we have learnt in this video. We see example 7, 6 and 7 in the next class. 7 and 8.